I'm Beth Lano from the UNLV College of Fine Arts with your weekly UNLV Fine Arts Minute. The Marjorie Barrick Museum of Art celebrates the arrival of its latest exhibitions, Notes for Tomorrow, Making Room, Two Cultures, One Family, Building Family, Finding Home, and a new installation by Nanda Sharifpour in the Window Gallery. Together, these exhibitions highlight painting, photography, sculpture, video, and more by artists from around the globe. This opening event takes place at the Marjorie Barrick Museum of Art from 5 to 8 p.m. on Friday, September 2nd, with remarks beginning at 6:30 p.m. Masks are recommended. Parking after 1 p.m. on Fridays is free. Acclaimed cellist Frederick Zlotkin will conduct a masterclass at 5 p.m. September 6th in the Rando Griot Recital Hall of the Beam Music Center. The masterclass is free and open to the public. Zlotkin, hailed for his masterful performance of Johann Sebastian Bach's Six Suites for Solo Cello, will provide ideas and ornamentation philosophy for the Six Suites to students and guests. And the first of three UNLV chamber music events has been announced. The Horshovsky Trio will perform works from Bernstein, Schumann, and Smetana on Thursday, September 22nd. Tickets are available at the UNLV Performing Arts Center box office. Please visit the UNLV College of Fine Arts website for additional information on all our news and events at unlv.edu/finearts. And while you're there, sign up for our free weekly newsletter. You can also find us on social media at UNLV Fine Arts.